Samudrapatra Mahapatra, disaster management expert. Thank you very much, Mr. Mahapatra, for joining us. And we also, in fact, correspondent Kumar Alok, who joins us from the Met Department. In fact, Alok, information that you have. First of all, give us the latest inputs, the latest. Before we wrap up this segment now, we're expecting this to hit in any time. In fact, Bhuvaneshwar Met Department Director said in an hour's time. Initial impact is expected to be very severe. How are we going to contain that, the NDRF, at the management of the disaster level?
Right, it's turned into a very severe cyclonic storm. You may see the kind of damage that may happen to the people's especially cyclone is a poor man's disaster. You mean those people who are residing in the kacha houses or in the jhuki jhopdis kind of people are very vulnerable to prone to be affected. In fact, there is a very high chance of loss of life also, risk of life is there. At this context, the NDRF people and the people who are actually involved in the rescue exercises should be focusing towards those low-lying areas and on those areas where people are residing, probably in the poor areas like poorly built areas, they should be
kacha houses, kacha mud houses,
there. And also there should not be any, I would say it's a, there should be a zero tolerance to any death. So people should be taken, if required also forcibly should be taken, because many people, if I'm also while I was referring to the news channels, I was getting to know that many people are actually
showing a lot of reluctance. In fact, this is what was pointed out by Mr. Reddy also in the latest press, that people are showing a lot of reluctance, which is also impact at the emergency level. What all needs to be done? Very briefly. Very briefly.
Well, if you see, this is a preparedness at the family level. I would say the people are the first responders. So, the minimum immediate preparedness need to how can you sustain without any external support, that you need to review it first. So whatever the resources you have, you gather some whatsoever on the outside resources also in advance.
Okay. All right, Mr. Mahapatra, we'll wrap up this discussion here, but we'll continue to have you on our show, a special coverage on tracking Cyclone Fallen. It's time to wrap up this segment, but very quickly.